Today I'm out here flipping rocks looking for boas. But sometimes you have to be careful, because I don't know if you can see right there. Let me see if I could zoom in. But there's a bunch of bees, because there's beehives in these rock piles. And usually you don't see them until you're right up on them. So then I started coming down to flip some more rocks. Particularly these two. And then right there is a red diamondback rattlesnake basking in the sun. Crazy. There you go. Guess I won't be flipping these rocks. Just working this rock pile here. I kind of got a little bit of an alert from this guy. A shot of the habitat that I've been working for the past 2-3 hours. Started working my way up here. Haven't flipped these rocks yet, but I did flip this one. Let's flip it again. And look at that. Very nice rosy boa. The perspective for its size. Okay, so this girl's ready to be released. Took some photos of her. She's all warmed up, won't stay still. So we're gonna put her back where she was found. Just watch her go away. And I will flip the rock back just like I found it.